Matilda. There's a little girl called Matilda Wormwood, and
daughter of Mr. Harry Wormwood, owns Wormwood Motors. Excellent man. Tell me to watch out for the brat, though. Says she's a real fool.
Oh, no, headmistress. I don't think Matilda's that kind of child at all.
What is the school motto, Miss Honey?
Bambi natum est magitum.
Bambi natum est magitum. Children are maggots. In fact, it must have been her who put that stink bomb onto my desk this morning. I'll have her for that. Thank you for suggesting it.
But I didn't. Miss Trunchbull, Matilda Wormwood is a genius.
Nonsense. Haven't I just told you that she is a gangster?
She knows her times tables.
So she's learned a few tricks.
But she can read.
So can I.
I must tell you, headmistress, that in my opinion, this little girl should be placed in the top form with the 11-year-olds.
What? But she is a squib, a shrimp, an unhatched tadpole. We cannot just place her in with the 11-year-olds. What kind of society would that be? What about rules, honey?
I believe that Matilda Wormwood is an exception.
Line and tell it.